So the men's javelin final is underway. Martinez from Cuba, one of the furthest qualifiers. In fact, he was the furthest qualifier a couple of days ago with 83.77. There's an 87.17 man at his best setback in 2006. Silver medal 2 years ago in Berlin. Wow, is it hard, high and long, very long, and out towards the 85 metre line. A long, long way over that solid yellow line. A caption that shows you where the lead is at the moment. Oh, he's pumped up, isn't he? He's a big fella. Look at that, hits it straight through the point, nice and hard. Creating a base with his feet. Pulling on that javelin as long as he can. Into first place, 84.30. Very, very solid start for Martinez. Now, Andre Thorkildsen, first round throw. Didn't qualify very well. He's a two-time European champion, two-time Olympic champion. He's the defending world champion. Well, there you go. Saying to his coach, I know what went wrong. Kept the nose down too low. And it died a death in the air. Still looks an awful long way, doesn't it? But this man, later on in the rounds, will definitely be the man to beat. 80 metres, 75 though. Not a good start. Now, Matthias De Zordo from Germany, the left-hander. European silver medalist last year, and an 87-81 man at his very, very best. Big shout, big throw, looks long, looks high. Oh, that is very, very long. Over the 85 metre round, he's got a reputation for putting out a big throw early in the competition. He's just done that, put the pressure on the rest of the field. There we go, high jump spike on his back foot, javelin boot on his front foot, giving more stability. With a commitment on release. There's Boris Henry, double world championship medalist in the javelin for Germany as well. And 86-27 for De Zordo into the lead. This is his fourth round throw. Just over 80 metres in every one of his first three throws. He needs 84 plus to get into the medals. Well, timing doesn't look great, but the speed of release was better, and that is well over the 80 metre mark. Not quite anywhere near that lead throw mark there, you could see, but he's getting there. And this guy, he might take a long time to warm up, but when he nails one of those throws, he's so, so dangerous. Over 90 metres at his best. There you go, 84.78 into second place.
In the background, you can perhaps hear the national anthem of Germany, and that's because they're just giving the gold medal and just awarded the gold medal to Matthias De Zordo. 86 metres, 27, a season's best for him, and a slightly surprise gold medal, I guess, ahead of Andreas Thorkildsen, the defending champion, the Norwegian. And there is the gold medalist, De Zordo. Thorkildsen given the silver, and Guillermo Martinez of Cuba, 84 metres, 30, he took the bronze. A proud moment for this German javelin thrower.